this website is a dollar, which is awesome. That's like my kind of store. It's basically a dollar store online. So I recommend you checking it out. They have some pretty good stuff. I've shopped there before and I really love what they sell. So yeah, I saw these on the website and they have really good reviews. And they feel so soft. This video is going to contain a lot of crinkles. Um, all the highlighters because there is really good reviews. I saw so many videos, like, they had really good pigmentation. My bestie, which is so adorable. This is a E132. traditional color. I've got a E131, and this one looks like a shader brush. So to put color on your lids, it looks perfect, to be honest. Wow. Oh, this is gonna be awesome. Also, do you like clean up your eyebrows? So I should buy another pack. In divine. trip like almost a month ago. We stopped at Dallas because I really, really wanted to go to this store called Dazio, and it's just like a Japanese dollar store. And I know that in Dallas, they also have that Shop Miss A store, but I was like, I could just, you know, shop online for that because they don't have a website for Dazio, and I really, really wanted to stop by there. And the reason why we didn't go to the Shop Miss A is because it was like super far apart, and I was like so tired. Like, that road trip was really long. It was like literally 2 days to get back to Texas. So we're just like, let's just go to like back to San Antonio after Dazio. I'm like tired, I want to go to sleep. So I have the bag right here. It's very, very loud. So let me just take out the stuff from here. And wow, the lipsticks are drying down and they look really nice. See, this one's kind of getting a little darker. So the first thing I got from Dazio is this face towel. Thank you. Little stars in it.